Alright guys, so we're just coming around a bit of a pot here Troy saw last weekend, and he's just marked it. So we're just going to troll past this, just a fish trap marker boy, that's simply all it is. Possibility it could be a big dolly hanging around it, hopefully. But we're going to come in nice and close, we'll have a decent look and see if we can see any action there. There's a few birds dive bombing out to the left of it there, so you never know.
You're gonna see that same colours, mate.
Yeah.
And they'll race out towards the lures.
So they'll be about out this far even.
Yeah. The bigger ones normally tend to hold off them.
Looks like the trap's holding into the wind, man.
Oh, it is a little bit, maybe.
Yeah, here they are. They're everywhere. Yeah.
Oh,
big
good ones.
Big ones. Big ones.
Yeah,
big
dollies.
We might be on here, guys. A couple of big dollies. We've just run over the top of here. Yeah, they're on it. They're on it. Yep. Here yep. we go. Here we go. Oh, big ones. Big boys. Yeah, mate. Alright, here he comes, here he comes. We've got two real big dollies on the far back right rigger. He's a good fish. Just shot off there now. Oh, he's looking at him now. Oh, he's on it. There's one rod on the back of it here. Oh!
Do I think he needs to clear the gear or?
Yep, yep, we're on. Woo! Yeah, boys.
And the bigger one even back.
Oh, it's a big boy. That's a big dolly.
He's coming home, mate, if I get him.
Yeah, he's right. Oh, he's not that big. Oh, look at his big mate at the back here.
Yeah. Yes, rightio. Just walk backwards.
Woo! Yeah! Woo! That's a beauty!
Just watch, he's gonna go. Let him go. Let him go.
Well, here we go, guys. What an absolute belter dolly here. Troy's poor boat. It's hard to explain how much blood is in it. This thing has just gone stupid, but this is a great gaff shot by Troy. I don't know how much that you saw because my main camera went dead, guys, but. That's my biggest dolly now. That is a belt. Thanks heaps, mate.
No worries.
And you know, the good thing, there's more there. Let's go catch another one.
But they're one of them fish that you just land, like, yeah. Them fish that you're just meant to be. And you got me wrapping around the cunt here, and I was just like, oh my God.
Yeah, right.
I don't finesse them, eh? People, like, let them run. I figure, the less time it's in the water, A, less time it can get off, and B, less time the shark can eat it.
Shark
yeah, just fucking pull him in. Yeah, you might pull the hooks on them, but fuck, I'll just get the dog
in. Marlin up. Yep, we're on. Yep, clear it.
Hold up, Marlin.
He dropped off, because we've got Marlin there, though.
Marlin, we've got a Marlin on here, guys. Good spot in Troy. Will he come back?
He should, hopefully. He might have felt it, though. But there's definitely a Marlin. I thought I'd seen something there before. I just wanted to watch it.
So we've just dropped a Marlin there, it's pulled it out of the rigger. We sort of weren't really paying attention.
Being filled?
Yeah, that's it. Will he come back?
Yeah.
What do you do? Do you turn around or you just keep going?
Yes, I just want to keep going.
Watch it for a minute?
Yeah.
Is it a big spot?
No, it's a little black.
Oh, there's our Marlin. We had our shot.
Just watch he's gonna go. Let him go. Let him go.
Yeah.